The idea of the exhibition came from really wanting to allow our visitors to explore the garden and the landscape and the sculptures within it. Not to think of the garden and the sculpture and the landscape being quite separate things, but thinking how they all work together.